So in this video, I am going to try my hand at a Dutch pour. I've never done it before. It's with the blow dryer, and so we'll see what happens. I'm going to do a white background, and then I have a dark red, a copper, gold, and black, along with the white. So let's get started.
Thank you.
I really like how the colors turned out. All the cells. I feel like the gold splashes in there. Maybe I could have done some more. But it's the first time with the Dutch pour blowing it out with the blow dryer, and I really like how it turned out.